has been a tradition of the Triwizard Tournament since its inception. On Christmas Eve night, we and our guests gather in the Great Hall for a night of well-mannered frivolity. As representatives of the host school, I expect each and every one of you to put your best foot forward, and I mean this literally, because the Yule Ball is first and foremost a dance. Silence! The House of Godric Gryffindor has commanded the respect of the wizard world for nearly 10 centuries. I will not have you in the course of a single evening besmirching that name by behaving like a babbling, bumbling band of baboons. And to dance is to let the body breathe. Inside every girl, a secret swarm slumbers, longing to burst forth and take flight.
Something's about to burst out of Eloise Midget, but I don't know if it's a swarm.
Inside every boy, a lordly man prepared to prance Mr. Weasley. Yes. Will you join me, please? Now, place your right hand on my waist. And I said yes.
She's not alone. If you say so. Look, you've just got a great idea that you're doing. Tomorrow we'll give back to your colony. Both of us. Agreed?
Agreed.
Oh!